we try to record things and we hear them, we listen. Maybe you are in the city, you want to record. Also the city, you mentioned urban sound, and always the city, I say, it's like very visual environment. So we are also sound mediated by what we see. And then it's the case of what you say, also being surprised with the recording. In this case, sometimes not in a good way that you, you know, use one of these little recorders or some only microphone, which is quite relatively transparent, so it picks up all around. It's not so much in a way as we think we want to record. It's all weird, although it might listen more ambience as we listen, but we are always filtering. So if I'm talking to you, I'm not so focused on that door or something else. So probably I don't even listen the tweet. So I think I'm recording you and me talking, and then I hear a microphone and I listen to that, and then I hear a lot that when I play things, especially if it's also like sound coming from a loudspeaker later, which is also a very directional element, and then it becomes like some kind of filter noise. It's maybe the kind of problem you have. So I think, like possible, like it's always, that's like a lesson from, I think, in general, like how the technology is is not like our ear, you know? And maybe you want to record, you mentioned like you don't want to alter the sound identity, you said, of something?
Yes.
So maybe, I don't know, you have an example of possible sound you wanted to record and keep the identity, but I can imagine.
No.
Okay. The sound of the street, or bell, sound of the clock in a square, or?
No, in general.
In general, like when you thought you were recording, and that is, it sounds quite different. In, no, but we could use an example as anything, you know. But I would just wanted to say that maybe then it's good to find strategies then to try to see if you say the acoustic identity of the of this place is these three things. Maybe actually it's better to record those sources and then make a collage. Okay. If you want to make a piece which represents 4 marks that city or that square, and you have a cellar and you have a bell of the clock and you have this, and then maybe the ambience you played very soft or something, and make a mix kind of more hyper real, let's say, because it's true. I mean, there are also very basic things of people and things that in the city there's a lot of infrasound, you know. And most of the time you need to put this low cut of the recorders, or even you will later to have a decent level of the other signals, because otherwise it's everything like a rumble. But that happens a lot.